Is that UK Tekken sensation Real Menace TV playing Julia? Where's Devil Jin? 138 wins, Julia. Is this... this is King J's nemesis, Real Menace. You just hear how powerful he is by his name, Real Menace. He's a real villain. He's a really strong player. Nice. Oh, that's TP? Damn. That's TP, I didn't know that. Well, I mean, I don't know shit about Julia. Nice back dashing. Oh, he didn't punish it. Jeez!
Oh dear.
Nice. Oh.
Wow.
Wow, really? How fast is that move? Oh, 11 frames. Nice. Oh, fucked up. What's the break on that throw?
You lose.
Stream's over. Whoops. See ya.
I don't think I've ever seen that win pose.
Get ready for
Jesus. Julia fans must be very excited with their new character.
Round one. Fight.
Oh, only 8 PM in Japan. Yeah, exactly. Oh. Nice. His backdash is really strong.
Round 3. Fight.
Nice. Very nice.
Get ready for the next battle.
And you heard that in Sweden you have to buy at least one thing from IKEA or you get more tax. Is that right or pure bullshit? Yes, you were lied to. You gotta buy 5 things. I mean, or else you're in jail by the end of the week, sir. Wow, look at that defense. Again, what's the break on that throw? I have no idea. I know it's not 1 plus 2 break. It is 1 plus 2. The mad axes. Oh, that backdash is so sick. Rengoku, did I thank you for subbing? No, I've missed this, haven't I? Thank you so much, man. I really appreciate it. Damn, the subs are really coming in today. I really appreciate it, guys. Maspoon, big thanks to you as well. Thank you so much for supporting what I do. Without those subs, I would be living with my girlfriend and Wilhelm in a cardboard box outside here on a street in the middle of Stockholm. With bums, you know. people who don't have anything, drug addicts, Shaoyu players.
One round of only hell sweep, please, Kappa.
Oh, Poolmeister, Poolmeister, thank you so much for resubbing, man. Thank you so much. You gotta be very fast with the Mad Axe's throw break. It's a 1 plus 2 break, but it's very tight, that's what you're saying. Sniper Damien, welcome back to the stream, dude. Nice to see you. Hope you're doing well. Yeah, Kazuya, sidestep 1 plus 2. Yeah, it looks really cool after while standing too. While standing two, and then sidestep one plus two. It's like he does two hooks. So it's a really cool combo.
Final round. Fight.
Oh shit! I don't know the matchup. Like, that was actually launched punishable, that string. It kinda sucks that there are a lot of matchups in this game I will never master just for the fact that I'm an online player. Certain characters are used too little. You get too little time with actual exposure towards the character. Ah, Patrick, yeah, I think you're correct there. Yeah, it's at these ranks, I guess. Honestly, I think that's correct. The only way for me to get to learn the matchups in this game is to do a rank reset. Because at the highest ranks in Europe, you know, it's Steve. Steve, 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 Steve. VR, Doria. Wow, great punish. Great punish. Cryomancer, thank you so much for subbing.
Doria, mask.
Big thanks, man. Oh, nice delay. Perfect electric is 1 frame faster than a normal electric. If you're doing the normal electric as quickly as possible, of course. Oh, thank you, Zeno. Thank you. Season 3 is probably at the end of September, yes. Oh, Patrick, yeah. You're gonna take the offline scene to me, motherfuckers. Yeah, Patrick's coming over here on Sunday. I've already arranged everything. Ice cream, balloons. Girlfriend has made his favorite Smarties cake. Do it!
Round three. Fight.
Oh no! But what was that? Tekken 7 had items added on Steam? Get ready for the next DLC added 8 minutes ago. Here I come. But it's not available for download, okay. Right? No. Would have been such a troll if it just no release date, but just randomly release it. Nick Shadow, thanks so much for subbing, man. Keep rocking yourself, yo. Okay, that was cringe. But thanks so much. Thanks so much. No! Attack! What a block spamming son of a bitch. Okay, one more versus Real Menace, and then I'm gonna do some commentary on JDCR at Summer Jam. Okay, I thought he was gonna leave.
Summer cup.
Oh god, the range and speed of that move. War drum move. That's called getting vortexed. good games, Manus. Good games. The better man prevailed.
Mask.